I just saw the Little Mermaid movie. It's magical, emotional, and enchanting all at the same time. And yes, I eat salads. We're gonna shake it like a Kardashian. And when I tell you the music scores brought me to tears multiple times, 7 to be exact. I literally had to put my head back on the seat because I didn't want to ruin my makeup, like this. I had to let my eyes dry. Chicken cup salad. What I love the most is they kept the integrity of the original film and kept the most beloved scenes exact, to the T. Producer of the film told us that Halle Bailey was the first to walk in and she set the bar so high that no one was able to surpass her. Makes sense, her voice gives me chills. My two favorite characters in the movie have to be Sebastian and Ursula. Both of them were hilarious. And when I tell you Melissa McCarthy was born for the role of Ursula, like... Lastly, the female empowerment. It was definitely seen and felt, and I really appreciated that from Disney. The Little Mermaid is absolutely magical, and it's an adaptation our generation needs to see. You're gonna love it.